places at the same university. Ended up in London where we needed to be to follow our obsession with the music scene. Wherever we went, whatever we did, we knew the songs. They called us the Pop Kids. Stretching.